Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Ishneet Kaur and as you all know, I am a professional makeup artist. If you're new here and if you haven't subscribed yet, then what are you waiting for? Please go ahead and subscribe to my channel. And if you've clicked on this video, I'm pretty sure you're willing to learn about undertones. So if you guys don't know already, I teach self makeup and I do it once a week and it's an online class. I have a clip of I have two clips which I've attached in this video. I was teaching my students how to know if your undertone is warm or neutral or, you know, it's a cool undertone. So I'm going to attach that clip. And also if you guys want to join my makeup workshop, because I teach a full-fledged look, if you guys want to learn that, I'm going to leave the details in the description below. And you can always leave a comment that yes, you're interested to join my workshop and I will revert back. So basically there are three types of undertones. One is your warm undertone, your neutral undertone and your cool undertone. Alright, now if you're someone who cannot make out the difference between if a foundation has more of a pink tone to it or more of a yellow tone to it, you can use a guideline. You can use two foundations to compare. Okay, now I'm going to take this and swatch it and show you. इसमें आपको पता लग रहा है ये क्या अंडरटोन है?
समझ नहीं आ रहा.
ओके, वी विल मेक इट इजियर. आई एम गोइंग टू स्वॉच अनदर फाउंडेशन. व्हेन यू स्वॉच टू शेड्स साइड बाय साइड, इट विल बी इजियर फॉर यू टू डिटरमाइन व्हाट अंडरटोन द फाउंडेशन हैज.
वार्म वाला आपके स्किन के साथ बैठ रहा है?
या
आप वार्म टोन हो?
Can you make out the undertone? So your primary colors are red, yellow and blue, right? Now I'm going to show you how to mix and match it on your hand and get to know your undertone. So for me, I know that my undertone is yellow, warm. It's a warm undertone. So I'm going to use this. Next, I know I have little tones of red. I'm going to use a very little amount of red. Okay. And I'm going to use a hint of blue. Can you see that? Now I'm going to use little white. Do you see that? So you all can also play with colors to see what your undertone is. The more color you use, like for example, I used a lot of yellow. That means I am a yellow undertone. I am a warm undertone.